Alright, now I'm back to PC, and as you can see, I'm currently sitting on my profile. You can find me on Fiverr under the username Amir Production. So as you know, today's episode, first we are gonna be discuss how I made my $1,500+ on Fiverr. So here is my earning page. You can see my net earning right here, my withdrawal and other things. So people, we are gonna be discuss what is the trick that I made $1,500+. So basically, first, if I go to the buy request section, like here is the direct URL, or you can simply go to sale option and then click on the buy request option. So as you can see, here is the lot of requests because I made some different kind of gig. Like if you can click on all subcategories, you can see logo animation, book cover and other things. So basically, what I exactly want to show you here, if I scroll down and until I find the request here, like I need some help on Sigmund CRM WordPress theme. So I don't know about how to create the users, and the budget is 50 is good on Fiverr. You know, everyone want to purchase the thing in $5, but I don't sell in $5, really, I don't sell. So if I check the budget was good, and I don't know about the work, and I thought I go to YouTube and find something how I made this. Please don't send the request to this client if you don't know how to deliver the work. Only find the things that you can do. So what I do, usually when I come to the buy request section, because I'm an expert in animation, so I'm gonna go to intro and animated logo. First I check this thing and I read the description carefully, and I check the delivery duration, I check the budget, this guy don't have the budget set yet, and I check the offers, how many offers sent to the client, and most important thing, I always check the date. And after that, if I think I'm comfortable with that, then I send the request. And what I am gonna type in my request, simply, hello, I am ready for your project. Please have a look some examples in my profile, or you can check the link below. Thanks for your time and have a great day. I have set this link here, and if you come to my channel, and you can see I have this video, Fiverr top 10 logo animations, and I have some examples of my work. So if the people like my work, and then they come to me and they say, hey, I like your work and I want your work. The second thing is that if you have got an order, like I got this order here in $18, and here is the order starting, and I got the instructions from my client, and comes here, and then here is my first delivery, but my client want revision. Okay, no problem. I say thanks for appreciation feedback, and I will changing and blah blah blah. So my client will happy, then I deliver again. Client again want revision, then I say okay, no problem. Then again here is my delivery, then again my client want to change something, then I say no problem, I will change. Then I deliver, then again my client want to change. It's irritating, but no problem, because the client give you a perfect budget. If you like the budget, then obviously you get start the order, and you have to deliver the perfect thing what your clients basically want from you. Okay, and then here again delivery, and again revision, and again I open a dispute because I need some more time, and I extend my duration to 5 days, and no charges. My client say okay, no problem, accept the dispute, and then again I send the delivery, again he want change, then again I send the delivery, again he want change. And here is the last delivery, and here is my last message. I was still waiting for your response, but my client don't give me any response, and the order was automatically complete. So basically, I want to tell you the thing, if your client want revision 4 times, 5 times, even 10 times, don't hesitate, do revision. Because after that, you get reviews. The most important thing on Fiverr is reviews. Like if you can come on my profile and check the reviews. And here you can see, thanks for your work, I have give you great rating for your job. Thanks man. And here you can see absolutely brilliant. Mostly I get 5 star because I don't feel any hesitation in revisions, and I listen the things that my client want to change in design, that my client actually want in design or animation. Like you can say, seller interested in our need and achieved, it's 100%. Thanks, it's my favorite client. Okay, then here you can get another review, another review, another review. So basically the thing I want to tell you, make sure your client is satisfied with your communication, with your work, with your delivery time. Alright, and the next thing is, some people ask me, most of the time I don't see any request in buyer request section. Like if you go to sales option and then buyer request, and the people ask me, hey, I don't see any request in buyer section, what happened? So I made a brief tutorial on this, how to make gig and how you can fix this. But still, if you are not satisfied, then again I tell you, like first I'm go to my gigs, and here is my first gig. Let me edit this gig. The only one thing is important, category option. Like I set video and animation and then intro and animation. So when I come to this point, buyer request section, and I see intro and animated logos, and I done this category here. So if you can fix the categories of your gig, then you 100% got the request. And if still you don't get any request, that's me. At this time, no one want this thing that you are selling on Fiverr. So don't worry, wait and then see again. And if you still don't, then I recommend you make more gig, like 2, 3 or 5 gig, and set like video and animation. And here is another option, others. The mostly customer come to Fiverr, they actually don't know what is category and what is subcategory. And then they type the request and they choose others. So make sure at last you have one gig for the other option. And I'm sure, I'm very sure you get the lot of things on Fiverr. Well guys, these are some secret tips from my side. And I'm sure after you watching this tutorial, you get lot of things. And if you have any problem on Fiverr, please let me know. I'm here for yourself. And if you want any help on animations and graphics design also, and if you want any tutorial about Fiverr, animations and graphics design, please let me know. If you like the video, please share with your friends. Maybe someone get the help to watching this video. Like, subscribe and write your questions in the comment section. My name is Mohammed Amir. See you next time.